Good morning, Riverview. My name is Ron Lunty here, and welcome to the news. Today's trivia question is, when was the first calculator invented? On today's date, March 1st in 1781, the Continental Congress officially adopts the Articles of Confederation, which is the first constitution of the United States of America after ratification by the 13th state, Maryland. Driver's education will be opening back up after spring break and is free of charge for all students attending schools in Sarasota County. You must have a valid learner's permit to sign up, and you can pick up an application from the front office today. The deadline to sign up is today. The RHS speech and debate team competed in a grand finals tournament over the weekend. Please congratulate Larissa Lippe and Bernadette Nowitzki on qualifying for the national tournament for program oral interpretation and original oratory, respectively. If you are interested in joining speech and debate club, please contact Ms. Hufford at sarah.hufford@sarasotacountyschools.net to find out how to get involved. Any student who wishes to apply for Science National Honor Society can now do so online. No more printing packets. Please see the attached flyer. Application deadline is midnight, Friday, March 12. Applications will be notified on or before March 26. Gulf Coast South Area Health Education Center has developed a new program called Career Chat. On the first Wednesday of every month from 6:30 through 7:30 p.m., any middle or high school students interested in health careers are welcome to join our Zoom meeting, which the link will be in the description. We will highlight a different health career every month with guest speakers, videos, thought-provoking activities, and discussion groups. If you're looking for an interesting experience, come visit the Yellow Brick Row Farm and have a hands-on experience with cows, pigs, donkeys, and chickens. You can learn about and interact with these interesting animals at the event, as there will be many knowledgeable people there to teach you all about them. If you would like any more information at this event, you can visit the booth by Alexis Brotherton at any time. The event will be taking place on March 6 from 1 to 3 p.m. at 4520 Lago Way, Sarasota. If you have any further questions, please email yellowbrickrodolphl@gmail.com. A reminder for parents who have students on FOVS or APEX courses. Please check your child's progress on his or her APEX or FOVS account. If you have any questions, email your child's school counselor. Today's trivia question was, when was the first calculator invented? And the answer is 1642. That's all for now, Rams. Make sure to stay safe and have a great day.